Conti separati?
Ah, ma c'era.
Grazie.
Sì, sì.
Is that last thing you ordered?
Oh, it's not. It's separate checks.
Separate checks?
Well, I don't know. You're a writer, and I just want to respect that. Both of my parents are artists, and they make and sell their own jewelry, so as you can imagine, it's there have been times when the bill's been challenging. Mm. So I figure it's better to, I'm sure you can understand and appreciate that sometimes it's just...
Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you. Nice of you.
Yeah, of course.
So you speak fluent Italian. How'd that happen?
Well, actually, I also speak French and German. A little bit of Mandarin.
You speak a little Mandarin?
A little bit. Well, mais pien ni. No, it's like, I don't know, I'm a language major, so.
Got it. Okay, well, that's cool. You don't hear that, though. Thank you very much. Okay. So, how do you while away the hours these days?
Actually, I just applied for a job as a translator at the UN. It's a long shot.
Long shot? Why is it a long shot?
Isn't everything? You know, sorry, I should take this.
Sure, no problem.
One second.